Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first installment of my Beginner's Guide to MC Magic. The purpose of this guide is to help anybody, whether they're new to Minecraft or they're new to MC Magic, in setting up, connecting to, and experiencing MC Magic to the fullest. And of course, if you're unaware of what MC Magic is, it is the one-to-one recreation of Walt Disney World in the game of Minecraft. So, what this guide assumes is that you have purchased Minecraft, you've installed Minecraft, and now you want to know how to get onto MC Magic. So, assuming you have Minecraft installed, I have my launcher right here. We're going to show you the easy way first of how to connect, and then the more complicated way in case that doesn't work. So the easy way is you just hit play. It'll start up the game, and you will go into multiplayer, and then you will either do a direct connect, where you could type in the IP address of the server, or you can go to add server to add a more permanent server, and then you will connect to the game. Now, the server is mcmagic.us. It's as simple as that. I hit that button and I've connected. Now, sometimes that doesn't work. And when that doesn't work, that's usually because you're on a different version. So what I'm going to show you is what it might look like if you are on a different version of Minecraft as MC Magic. So here we are on Minecraft 1.61. I'm going to go to multiplayer. And as you'll see, all of these servers have X's through them because my client is out of date. Now the great thing is that the multiplayer screen will show you what client you need in order to connect. Some of these it's 1.7.4, some of these it's 1.7.9. Now keep in mind, that's just now. I'm recording this in August of 2014. So here we are theoretically in 1.6, we need to get to 1.7. How do we do that? Let me show you. Now this works both ways. This is actually really cool. You could both upgrade the game or you can downgrade the game through the launcher. So here we are in the launcher. As you can see, I have a profile here that says 1.72. I also have a 1.79, a 1.6. You could have a whole bunch of profiles. And the way you're gonna want to set up a profile, aside from hitting new profile, is to first give it a name. So we're gonna call this copy of 1.79. So what we're gonna focus on is the version selection. Now these three tick boxes here you can ignore. They're for more advanced players who are looking to play specific versions of the game that aren't generally available anymore or yet. What you wanna focus on here is the use version. And it will have all of these versions here. And all you have to simply do is pick the version that matches what MC Magic requires. So we're gonna stick with 1.7.9. We have copy of 1.79. We're gonna save that. And then all you have to do is launch. Now, like I said, you could hit direct connect, type in the server address, which is mcmagic.us, and you'll connect that one time. The annoying part is you'd have to put it in manually every time. So if you feel like you're gonna be going back many times to the parks, you're gonna wanna hit add server, and then you're gonna give it a name. This could be anything you want it to be. So we're gonna call it MC Magic, and then you're just gonna put in mcmagic.us, and you're gonna hit done. And there it is. It shows up on your list, and then you just double click, and boom, you've connected. So that's just a quick look at how to set up a profile to a specific version of Minecraft so that you can connect to MC Magic and how to actually connect to MC Magic. In future videos, I'm gonna cover everything from how to get the texture packs going, how to navigate the parks, how to ride the rides, and even cover a lot of frequently asked questions such as what the ranks are, how to become cast, and things like that. Anyway, I hope this was very helpful. Have a great week, and I hope to see you next time. Bye, everybody.